going to kill us.
What happened here?
Just one last outpost up ahead. Upton?
Hopton.
Enchanté.
These are the goods?
Everything the Gouverneur promised. And a few bonus items from your friends in the bayou.
Excellent. You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathes. Monsieur Hopton, how secret is your arrangement with our Spanish Gouverneur?
Any fool can see the Spanish want to keep the English out of their territory.
Any sense why Spanish soldiers would be shooting at us?
We did meet one man who didn't seem so keen on the arrangement. Contrary fellow. Vasquez, I think was his name?
The company man is here.
The what man?
Monsieur Hopton, if you want your supplies to make it out of La Louisiane, additional security would be wise. May I suggest George accompany you?
Certainly. If he's willing to fight, the Patriot cause will be glad to have him.
I will fight for you, sir. Over any cause.
Be careful, Monsieur Hopton. I hope to see you again. Monsieur Roussillon and I value your business.
I will. The, Patriots value your support. Ha ha.
Discover what they did not want you to see. Something they have hidden from you. You know they are lying to you. Let me show you my special Erudito cut.
What a pretty dress you've got there.
Discover what they did not want you to see. Let me show you what really happened.
Pardonnez-moi, mademoiselle.
Something they have hidden from you. Discover what they did not want you to see.
Papa, I'm not...
Why did you leave? I would have married you if I could. You know my arrangement with Madeleine was... business. Now she convinced me. If the law was different... How can you ever forgive me?
I don't know, Papa.
Salutations.
De me maintenir à l'écart.
Aveline. Gerald, he is back. Vasquez, the company man. Have any of your informants seen him?
No. Aveline, since last week I have lost two of my men. Killed. Poison.
This is his work. I must find him.
Perhaps he will attend the Capitaine's ball this evening. Shall I confirm your attendance?
Oui. Thank you, Gerald.
And, Aveline, I... You will need someone to accompany you. I don't suppose...
Gerald, are you asking to accompany me?
Well... Oui. For, blending purposes, I believe it would be best. Strictly business, of course.
Of course. But not too strict, I hope.
I pray they found a better life.
Salutations.
Eh bien, quelle jolie robe avant nous là.
Enchanté de vous revoir.
Ils ont dit que j'avais finalement su. Le mariage. Aveline.
Gerald, he is back. Vasquez, the company man. Have any of your informants seen him?
No. Aveline, since last week I have lost two of my men. Killed. Poison.
This is his work. I must find him.
Perhaps he will attend the Capitan's ball this evening. Shall I confirm your attendance?
Oui. Thank you, Gerald.
And, Aveline, you will need someone to accompany you. I don't suppose...
Gerald, are you asking to accompany me?
Oui. For, blending purposes, I believe it would be best. Strictly business, of course.
Of course. But not too strict, I hope.
Revolution! What a noble concept!
Of course, war is always good for business.
Particularly a war that's not in our territory. The good Spanish governor provides the goods. I relay them to my associates in the bayou, and they handle the transfer.
Completely bloodless.
For me! Ah, Aveline, lovely as ever. How does your father fare?
Stubborn, as always.
I look forward to seeing him on his feet soon. You must allow me one dance, that I may showcase your grace in your father's stead.
That is very kind, Monsieur de Saint-Maxin. And if you could perhaps waltz me by your esteemed associate in the blue cravat, I have a business opportunity I'd like to put before him.
Evelyn, always so serious. Nothing like my daughter Marie Félicité.
Beneath the uniform, he is no true military man, I assure you.
Twice, recruiters have approached me, claiming to offer me promotion if I'll serve in his secret unit. But I don't trust it, no, senor.
Good man. We could use more young men like you, with a head on their shoulders. Good evening, senorita.
You look familiar. Were you at the governor's dinner party last week?
I'm so sorry, I don't remember your name.
Perfectly understandable for a man with such important affairs as yours, Capitan. Thank goodness for your service in the colony.
The thanks is all mine, senorita.
Will you allow me to express it with a dance?
Why, certainly, Capitan.
I should warn you to be careful, senorita. Even here at this delightful party, danger is present. All soldiers are not what they appear. We were just discussing a terrible matter.
Scandalous! Is he here tonight?
He is, at this moment, seated at a secluded table.
Until the gavotte, Capitan.
I shall think of nothing else.
Should marry.
Whichever of us is the best dancer.
You would have me dance with all of you. I shall be exhausted.
Please, senorita, allow me to save you the trouble. You need only dance with me.
Marie Félicité, I thought the Doucet-Maxon girls only had eyes for governors.
Now who is this?
Senorita, give us your name. That we may know how to address the fairest woman at the ball.
Fair? I think not. But still, your complexion is beguiling. Please, senorita, allow me to complete your dance card.
I'm afraid it's already full.
That is simply her way. Have you heard? She prefers her father's warehouse to tea parties. Never calls on any of us. And her complexion? She's a dear friend of the family, but her mother? It is shocking.
Señorita.
Why, I do believe the minuet is the next dance, Señor Vasquez.
Si, si.
Can we retire somewhere private to discuss it?
Si, si. Lead the way.
Good night, company man.
Company man? No. You are mistaken.
What?
Futile murder. Beautiful death. She will make you suffer.
Madeleine!
Aveline.
I did not know you were attending.
I came only to find you. How could you? A ball with your father on his deathbed.
I...
Save your words. It is too late. He is gone.
Papa! No.
I am so sorry, but you had to know with your circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will, only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.
Rappelez-vous ce qu'a dit Voltaire. Le secret d'ennuyer est celui de toujours.
Salutations. Thank you.
Well, perhaps I might be convinced. Something I've discovered. Learn what they did not want you to know. Let me show you the truth.
Here is the uncut version. Learn what they did not want you to know.
Mentor, I know you have doubted me, but please, my absence has not been in vain. Look what I have found.
You should have left it where it lay. Do you have any idea of its purpose or power?
I was hoping you could enlighten.
Had you not insisted on dredging it up, no one would need to know.
The Templars would be looking for it. Please, send reinforcements to help me retrieve and guard the other half.
No. Remove it from my sight. Bury it and forget the spot. Grind it into powder. Plant it under an alligator nest. Let me never lay eyes on it again.
What about our greater goals? I liberated the slave camp in Chichen Itza. Did that not surpass our best expectations? Have I not earned...
Aveline, you surpass my patience and earn your reputation for impulsiveness.
Very well.
Now be gone.
Although the reconstruction of our network has required an investment of several years, the help of our American friends means we can now reach further than before. One of our newest informants sends word of a loyalist in New York who might, with a little pressure, unmask the company man. Please, go to New York and find your brother Connor. I have enlisted his help in locating Officer Davidson of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian Regiment.
Connor? I'm Aveline de Grandpré, your brother from New Orleans.
Yes. Achilles told me you would come.
I seek a loyalist, Officer Davidson, of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian Regiment.
That regiment passed through here. Look at the destruction they left. Their trail leads this way. We will follow them carefully.
Over there! Through the trees!
A trap! Keep after the sentry. I will hold off these men.
Unhand me!
One chance to keep your life. Where is Davidson?
Who?
Come on, time's up.
He's in the fort.
That was easy. Why is it you call yourselves loyalists again?
Easier to be loyal in the safety of the fort than out in the snow with a knife to your neck.
Run home, now, and don't let me see you again. You won't be able to run then.
Yes, ma'am.
To the fort!
We climb.
Thank you.
I'll show you a thing. Smirk off your face.
Can you get across? Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.